All right. Who y'all like here? Maeve? It's got to be Maeve, right? Like ticket is so?
Yeah, I do too.
What's up there, Mari P? How you doing? Good to see you. That was a speed run if I ever saw it. Yeah, I mean, we got demolished, dude. I guess our rolls were kind of shit. I mean, leveling was kind of stupid as well. I should have just taken the 4-1, but...
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard. Have a good battle, friend.
I've got some fresh recruits for you. It's a interesting shot. So, could do this, and this, and this, and, we freeze that, and what we try to do is we try to buy a Murloc this turn, and then freeze that. That sucks. Stack them tall. Guess it could be worse, though. I didn't want to buy that trash because we have no demons. So I might as well just power level early with this. Wow. So any reason not stream as much? Just boredom, really. Just haven't been enjoying this game that much and haven't really found anything else I want to be playing a lot. Really all it comes down to.
You're doing great out there.
What was that playlist we were playing earlier? This one? We get a six drop next turn, Chet? That might be the play. Six drop? Six drop or five and freeze the warden? Might be five. Freeze the warden.
I think you can win this thing.
Nice. 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 Wait, wait, wait. Now we might go for the six. I didn't expect to win that fight.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Fuck it. No pussy. So, is it ever Imam over Charles? Probably not. Kind of want this. Oh, what?
Up the momentum, friend.
Not too bad. I mean, we should be strong here, I would think. Turn seven? We're not that strong. Slightly above average.
You're doing great out there.
That's a triple.
You down a minion and up a gold. My God. That's a great play. I can't wait to see this shit.
That's pretty good. Battlemaster is also good. Argus? Am I lucky? No, I'm the unluckiest guy in the entire world. Is this guy dead? Yes, he's probably dead. Saw a big less happen, dude. This is so strong, it's slightly cheating. I mean, it's basically just a golden light thing. Turn 8.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Actually, it's like a golden light thing plus an extra one. Selfless.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
It's 4 light things, yes. This 2 light fangs and then 1 extra one, those 2 combine. This guy's Tavern 6, Wumbo? Dude, Wumbo, you gotta be dead here, dude. If he survives, I would be really impressed.
Think you can win this thing.
Hit him one bow style. He had 2 light fangs. That's a triple. But I can't really get it right now. I mean, this has to be good. What do we sell for it? Like, you just got a triple Charles and then that's your team. Do I even buy that? I don't think so. I don't really want to hero power it because takes up my shop space.
where you're going with this.
Wow.
My shield for Argon.
Cut them down and leave them broken. Come in the
cut
chaos.
Them down and leave them broken.
Cut them down and leave them broken.
Hey, watch out. I'm bacon here.
Shit. Are we a monster or what? This a dub chat? Disgusting? All right, like that's what I like to hear. I mean, we could buy that for one turn.
My children, I give you my blood.
We going for the kill? He's at 13. Did we go for the kill? I think so.
Hey, watch out. I'm bacon here. Hey, watch out. I'm bacon here.
Nothing scares me. Except nothing.
Just slightly strong, kind of large. Average turn 12 board, yeah. Seems about right. If he has 7 golden galleys, he might have a shot. How many triples this game? Not that many, 4. I mean, he's got a golden dong. Golden genie. Yeah, I rolled as well. And he's got a golden imp mama. But he cheated with his goldens, dude. His hero power got it done. All right, get back to top one. What we like to see.